this is the type of terrain that we will all be driving on. Headed to Toroweap campground, to Toroweap overlook. Just a little rough. Nothing too extreme. Basically any SUV or pickup truck could come through here without a problem. Of course, the biggest worry would be tires. And I don't think we have to worry about that with the new BF Goodrich all-terrain TAKO2. Won't worry about that situation at all. It's beautiful down here. It looks like we got ourselves a little cyclist over here. How you doing there, partner?
Hey. How are you?